Guess not. Two down. Millions to go. Thank you. you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult. What is this? This will help. Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up? You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. She's not a genie, dude. Okay, at least that one's a practical request. That's a big ask, dude. Ooh, someone wants to get laid. Isaac. Fuck. He turned a crazy person into a martyr. Check that code again. I thought that was it. Okay, double check that code. Thank you. losing my sunlight.
Yours?
No. Too many possibilities. Selfish thoughts cross my mind. I keep wanting to ask her to protect my family.
You're thinking of others. It's unselfish. I'll see your intentions.
Okay. Then we'll finish it later.
The plan is to go by Martyr's Gate in the morning.
Thank you. from them.
The elders felt there was nothing to be gained by questioning them. They don't tell the truth, only what you want to hear. That's a wolf. Always a wolf.
There's a wolf!
Shit.
sharpshooter was up there. So there's gotta be a way through that building. Up there? I think I can get in through there. Just need to get down to the street. I can do this. What's all this? Of course I walked right into a SCAR camp. Thank you. Shouldn't leave your stuff laying around. That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way. Crazy bitch. Did you even know what you were starting?
The elders will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it.
This site
just
is
keep
cruel.
Heading down.
It will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways? Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them. Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates. May they serve as an example to others.
It's a wolf!
Just keep heading down.
Flashback.